you knew you wanted to write radio. You knew you wanted to be a journalist one way or another when you were a kid, but your mother wanted you to be a lawyer or a doctor. Imagine Dr. Jeff. Oh, objection, Your Honor. Like, with that voice, that would be bad.
I've been a gynaecologist. Oh, my. Oh, my.
And you know, Isa.
Water. Edit.
A guy.
Yeah.
A guy.
I'm going to
highlight you.